Lake, Katarina Fritschova.
Katarina, 14 years old, born in Prague, coached and choreographed by Barbara Kostkova. Skating to beautiful, romantic Spanish guitar, amazing flamenco.
Katarina Fritschova.
What I really like about Katarina is her pure determination. She's so focused and determined. She took a really hard fall on that salchow. We will see that. It comes back with some really nice elements. She doesn't let it go, doesn't get down on herself, just continues, parks to whatever it was and moves forward. Here's the triple salchow, good height all the way around, double toe loop, good fight on that landing. Pretty aware of where she is most of the time. There's the double less, double loop, double loop. Again, determined to get the three jumps in. Wasn't easy, didn't have a lot of flow, but she made it work. Here's a triple toe loop, double toe loop, probably under rotated, but still nevertheless had it on top of her feet, landed it. Here's the triple salchow. Like, there was no feet on the landing like that. She just hit her hip. Wow. But gets back up, does a nice double flip, and then comes back with a double axel. Good, strong back outside edge. Gets that done. Wow. Great fight. Determination. Nice low entry into this combination spin. That's the type of personality trait you look for in a student, one that's just so determined and not deterred by a mistake. She's determined by one. Make sure it doesn't happen again. Just lovely job. Good work today.
The scores, please. Katarina Fritschova has earned 61.65 points in her free skating. That gives her a total competition score of
61.65 first
and brings her
in the free program 95.62 overall in the competition.